Okay, so this is a case of edematous lesion, and the treatment option is purely conservative, and we give a course of antibiotics, that rifampicin streptomycin combination, for a minimum of 8 weeks, and then the swelling will subside, and sometimes healing of the wound is expected. If there is any residual ulcer, then surgery can be done. But normally, with antibiotic treatment, spontaneous healing is expected, so surgery might not be required.